In David Gillespie's Fright Night, in a quiet little suburban area near Las Vegas, Charlie, played by Anton Yelchin, finds out that his new neighbor, Jerry, played by Colin Farrell, is a vampire. So when one of his ex-best friends, Ed, played by Christopher Mintz, disappears, Charlie starts to get curious, and once he discovers the truth, he has to take matters in his own hands in order to protect both his girlfriend and also his mother, and he also enlists the help of legendary monster hunter Peter Vincent, played by David Tennant. Thoughts on the movie? Let me put it this way. When the trailers first came out, it looked like it was going to be 10 to 15% comedy with 90 to 85% horror. But when you actually go see the movie, it's 40% comedy with 60% horror elements. Now, don't get me wrong. The horror elements are really great for the film. I mean, to the building up the suspense of what Jerry is going to do when it shows his vampire-ness is definitely a great, really great fit for this movie. But it just seems to rely a bit too much on the modern day comedy in order to sell it to the younger generation. Like I said before, trailers, it looks like it's maybe a little bit percent comedy, but when you actually see the film, 40% of the movie, 40%, nearly half, is consisted of modern day style comedy. And generally, horror and comedy do not really mix well together unless it's a comedy that's a spoof of horror. Now, as far as acting choices are concerned, Anton Yelchin is really good at this kind of film right here. Because, I mean, he can create a believable character that is literally just unsure of what's going on, and he's just perfect for the suspense moments. Now, David Tennant is also a really great fit because he can play an ass the 1 minute, a scaredy cat the next, and also a wannabe monster hunter the next. He can just play almost any character without any doubt. Now, Colin Farrell I found to be the most surprising because I actually did not know that Colin Farrell was Jerry until the very end of the credits. I have to say, props to you, Colin. But overall for this movie, the first time you go to the theaters and see it, it's fun. Times number 2 and 3, it's debatable. I mean, you could probably maybe watch it one more time for a third and fourth time. I wouldn't really say it. I mean, I'd rather spend $5 to watch this movie than 10 or 15 out of the weekend nights. So that's why Fright Night really gets a 3 out of 5.